Hi, my name is Amala Posey-Monk. I'm a supervisory park ranger at Canyons of the Ancients National Monument. I oversee visitor services and recreation. Canyons of the Ancients National Monument is trying to achieve international dark sky status. What that means is several years of a lot of hard work. It's about engaging your community, making sure that there's buy-in and they also want to see international dark sky status, and engage volunteers to go out onto the landscape who are going to go out monthly during a new moon, and they're going to help us with night sky readings and input that data.
Make sure your cap is clear. Put it somewhere with a good view of the sky.
You'd be shocked when we had that call out for volunteers, how many people from across Colorado wanted to help us. And we try to offer special programs like night sky photography, our annual star parties, full moon hikes. We want to get people out there enjoying the landscape and really understanding how special it is to live in a place where you can see the Milky Way every night overhead and every single constellation.